The results are in, and the winner is Jenny!